hostile takeover of the red, white, and blue. They finance corporate mergers, so when Enron and Congress fuck, everybody gets screwed. They're holding hostages in hot factories overseas. They torture their victims with long hours and slave wages. There is a terrorist threat in the land, and it's not just the boy bands. They have a plan. It's inherited through history. They destroyed the native tribes. Now each July they celebrate their victory. Instead of making things more equal, they build prisons for poor people, pass out petty bids and life sentences to kids for selling weed and other sedatives. But they disregard the evidence when they select a rich white boy from Texas and declare a crackhead president.
We're still waiting.